Welcome back. Here at News Channel 5, we like to take some time to recognize people who give back to their community. We call them hometown heroes. And every couple of weeks, we team up with the United Way to introduce you to one of them. Tom Messner is live at Echo in Burlington tonight to do just that. Hiya, Tom.
Well, hello, Bridget. Yeah, let's do it. Let's meet this go-round, the hometown hero. Oh, wait a minute. Make that heroes. Take a look.
The volunteer coaches in the Matter of Balance Fall Prevention Program are just like the name says, all about balance.
And it's specifically for volunteers 55 and over. And so many of them share kind of the common concern about falling and fears of falling.
Each week, one or two of the 14 dedicated volunteers travel to the places where seniors gather to teach them how to avoid falls, because a fall can be very serious business for seniors like these.
In Vermont, it's the number one reason people visit the emergency room across all age groups, especially seniors. They're very much at risk for falling, and a lot of them have a fear of falling.
That fear, the Matter of Balance volunteers say, has to be dealt with.
Their fear of falling, which a lot of times stops them from leading a much better life, just that fear of falling, and that it's, they can do a lot about that fear of falling.
The idea is to help the seniors become more confident moving around. And for this group, it seems to be paying off.
And I see a difference after doing some talking about it and their exercises that they seem to be, I've seen some growth.
The kind of growth that helps seniors become more active and earns all the volunteers in the Matter of Balance program the title of United Way Hometown Hero Volunteers.
All right, everybody, we're back live at Echo, and we have got some people to meet. I think you'd agree with me. Executive Director Phelan Fretz is here. Phelan, hello.
Good to see you, Tom. You know, tonight is Heroes.
Yeah.
Which is really, and these folks are working hard to stay nimble and fit. It's great to have them out here at Echo. And tonight, I'd like to introduce Kathy from United Way to introduce our heroes.
Hiya, Kathy.
Hi there. You know, it is always fun to be here to honor volunteers who do so much for our community. On behalf of the United Way of Chittenden County Volunteer Center, I am so pleased to present to all of our Matter of Balance coaches, all 14, our Hometown Hero Volunteer of the Month Award. And accepting our certificate is Mary Scully. Thank you and congratulations. And again, thank you for helping the people in our community stay so strong and healthy.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Tom.
You brought the crowd with you here, didn't you?
We brought part of the crowd with us.
Who have you got here?
Who do we have?
Gail.
Kathy.
Dawn.
Fred.
Kathy.
You guys, thank you so much for coming out. I know I surprised you with that question, but I got to thinking, you know what? They're standing so straight and looking so good. I thought they should get a little recognition. You must be so proud of these guys and all the work you all do, huh?
I think what we do is important because we help seniors to stay strong, fit as they age, and hopefully help them from falling and injuring themselves.
Yeah,
so that's what
wonderful.
We do.
And something I think a lot of people wouldn't think about. So congratulations, you guys, on the award. We really appreciate you coming out. Kathy, good to see you. And Phelan, of course. If you'd like to nominate somebody for Hometown Hero, go to our website. It's WPTZ.com.